As you watch the NFL on EA Sports. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Eagles offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it, and they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there, you don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do. Well, the defense, they give them the first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Taylor's now completed his last seven passes. Torrey Smith with the catch. That's a gain of 10.
The Eagles are really a true football team. Their defense, we know it's good. They don't want to just rely on it. The offense, nice job picking up that first down. Eat the clock up. Keep the pace of the game on your side. Small lead here in the second half. That was a good job.
First down here after the completion. Handoff made. Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
Charles is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down here after that run play. The play clock's running down. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. Rams in on the tackle. Set up now at the 42. The Eagles need to get to the 35 to pick up a first. Third and six. Taylor's running away from the pressure. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. That's his first reception today. Charles, the lone setback this time. First down at the 24. And that's good for only a yard or two. The Eagles' offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. Taylor set, empty backfield. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Torrey Smith with the reception.
When you have a lead in the fourth quarter, you like these short completions because you pick up yards and that clock keeps moving.
They need to get the playoff. That's a delay of game.
Still third down.
Third and 11 after the penalty. The Eagles lined up in the nickel. Intercepted. An open lane. He's brought down. Phil, it might have been the only way they were going to score today. Return that interception for a touchdown in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, let's have a little more faith in that, Jim. Let's believe in this offense. I know they do. We talked to them during the week. They thought they were going to come out here and play really well today. That means they had to have some good thoughts. Well, think about those. Go out there and see if you can execute the plays.
It's second down now, right around 3 minutes remaining in the game. This is a time where the quarterback has to manage the clock, has to be very careful. Trailing, needing points to get back into this one.
Well, careful, you can throw that out the window. Now it's time to be aggressive, take a chance, and put the defense on edge. Can you do that and give your team a chance to still win this game?
Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. Brent Celek has the catch. That's his first reception today. The Eagles, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You've got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Set up now at the 32. Corners are backing off here. The Eagles from the 32. Had it, but dropped it.
In a situation like this, third and long, if you're the defense, catch them by surprise and blitz.
On the way, third down. It's Bradford out of the pistol. That was Webb on the coverage that time.
The Eagles put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good. 2 minutes to go in the second half. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Smith's going to start his return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Eagles offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Back now following the two-minute warning. The offense wants to just hold on to the lead to the end, and it's complete to Golden Tate. That's a tackle at the 48, and they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume.
Coming to the line at the 48.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Set up screen to Charles. Charles is tackled down at the 39.
And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout.
Second down. Toss to the outside. And he'll step out. It's third down coming up. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Taylor's got it in the gun. Finds his mark. He's tackled at the 30.
Breaking huddle at the 30-yard line.
Charles lined up in the backfield. Now first and 10. Brings it into his body. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Following that completion, second and short.
Quarterback, you like to put up points, but when you got a win in a low scoring game, how did it feel?
Felt great, because when you're the quarterback of the NFL team, it's just like being the head coach. When it's over, everybody wants to know, what'd you do? Did you win or did you lose? Well, today we won a low scoring one, but it still felt great.
For Phil Simms,
I have been crazy, but that's just all.